Konstnären Jolanta Novacuk är född 1980, verksam i Borås och har målat i cirka 15 år. Nu ställer hon ut i Karlstad för första gången. Hon kommer från Polen och hamnade i Sverige av en slump.
Yeah, I came here for work and it was not really my plan to stay here all my life what I'm planning now. I came here for like 2 weeks to make some order for someone that needs several paintings and the person also proposed me to stay here a little bit longer if I can rent a little space and maybe paint and try to sell it here in Sweden, and it did work good. And then I just met my husband after like a half year we met, and then it's just called natural way. And yeah, and I'm in Sweden.
Is it the first time in Karlstad?
Yes, it's the first time. I think it's a fantastic, beautiful city, and we have this wonderful smell of coffee when we just was coming in. I was thinking like, what is this wonderful smell? It's like, it's a coffee. I say, yeah, my husband says it's a coffee. Fantastic. Really beautiful city.
This exhibition here at Gallery Bergman, can you describe it?
Oh, it's a part of my paintings that I have in the studio, some small group I will say, because I paint with a different subject. Sometimes it's landscapes, more like a flowers, gardens, whatever. But it's very much from my imagination. I never work with any picture. I just go through my memory. And it's just what I remember, or it's just through experience, or generally like this. And this exhibition that I have here, it's very much about imagination. There's some kind of magic gardens or lakes, or it's some childhood experience, this fantastic time when we are so innocent and we don't know anything. So it's like a little bit coming back to some memories or something that, you know, when we are a child, we thinking in a very different way. And I think it can be very inspiring to come back sometimes to that time, especially when we struggle with something in life. It can be some kind of escape also. And I like this time when I can come into the painting and just do it. So generally, this exhibition can be attached very much to that subject of a childhood and some magic stuff in life.
And it's all oil paintings. Do you always paint in oil?
Yeah, I always paint in oil. I've been working with acryl maybe 10 years ago, a little bit more, but I didn't found really the feeling for it. It was for me too much plastic. I would rather to have much more natural feeling for a material that I work with. And oil give me this opportunity to catch the deep colors or to play with and change it. And it's very much thing happen during the works.
Inspiration is memories from your childhood?
Often, yes, but also from all the life, I will say, because I have some like a landscapes, only fields, and that's very much in the history also what was happening in my country when communism collapsed. My parents must have sell a lot of lands. It was some economic stuff was going on in the country, and my family and all other families very much been getting way of anything they have, because the credit from 1% go to very high. So to not to lose everything, people just sell it, whatever they can do. And so many of my paintings have kind of landscapes or ground, and it's much of feeling for the ground also for me, because you know it's the food for us, and we should, I always say, we should be very grateful that we can put this fields, make the plants there and eat it. And you know, it is very important also how people been working before with the land. It was not so like now, so much with machines and everything was made by hands, and it keeps people together. It was cooperating very much like a family works. So it is something that really, really touched my heart very deep. So I have some paintings like this, but I think it's only one small right now in the exhibition, but generally it's a very interesting subject for me. Also like the ground smell, because during the year everything changed, and I'm from the countryside, from a very small village, and there is this kind of spring coming, and when they put this nutrition in the ground, it also have a very specific smell. The winter or autumn, everything is always like changing, and it's actually just the fields, you know, it's flat. I mean, nothing happened, it's just fields. But it, for me, it is very interesting. And sometimes the simple things, I think, can tell us very much and show us very much. So that's another subject I've been working with too.